certainly someone who is frozen is not alive, but neither are they dead. They are in the third state, and biostasis is the word I would use to describe it.